Hey everybody, it's Phil here and you're watching STV Sydney Trains Vlogs. I am in Newcastle and today, being Sunday the 17th of February 2019, is the opening of the Newcastle Light Rail. Tomorrow is the first revenue services, but today is just like a community day. In front of us at the Newcastle Interchange Station we have tram number 2152, which is going to be departing shortly for a service to Newcastle Beach. Just moved up a bit between Newcastle Interchange and the light rail stop up there, which is Honeysuckle. Now just between Honeysuckle and Civic Light Rail stops.
Yeah, I'll let him know. He's not working today, man.
Why not?
I'll pass it on.
So basically every time one of the Newcastle trams stop at one of the stops, the pantograph is risen up to the little overhead thing there, where I'm guessing the batteries do some charging.
This is just like being in Melbourne.
I'm gonna grab up.
Always getting away.